I got to put a receiver in now. It's a must. I got to give it to the man with the number one spot. Got to go with the Steph.
Stefon is probably top two in the league.
How are you, baby? Hell of a player, man. You too, brother. Hell of a player, bro.
Number one player in the NFL right now.
Touchdown, Buffalo! Stefon Diggs, touchdown!
I told you he can't stop him! No, he can't stop him!
Would I be biased if I said Stefon Diggs?
Just to go to a different team with a new quarterback, a new system, and just to lead the league in receiving yards is just amazing. You torched everybody you went against.
Just the energy that he brought to our locker room was so contagious.
Hey, that's how you ground one out, all right? Next play. Your next play, your best play.
From getting him, the entire team changed.
He's one of the best receivers in the league, and if you need a play, you have Stefon Diggs to throw the ball to.
Stefon Diggs was wide open. Touchdown, Buffalo.
His ability to gain separation and be in a spot when his quarterback needs him there is really, really second to none.
In 2020, Stefon Diggs was second to no one at wide receiver, leading all NFL pass catchers in targets, receptions, and receiving yards.
It is caught at the 5, into the end zone he goes. Stefon Diggs, touchdown Buffalo.
I don't think there's anything that you can take away from this game that you don't like.
It is caught by Diggs, gets a few blocks, and he goes into the end zone.
Why they pay me the big bucks?
One play that sticks out is his touchdown against the Rams. I think it was on Jalen Ramsey.
Stefon Diggs, touchdown, Buffalo.
Working one-on-one with Jalen Ramsey.
He makes the catches down the field 40, 50 yards from the line of scrimmage that you want to see a number one receiver making.
Number one, Raiders game, where he caught the ball, and he caught the ball and just stood over dude. It was literally like a Mike Tyson punch knockout. It just took all of the life out of them.
Stefon Diggs went up high and brought it down. An amazing catch by Diggs.
They were like, well, what can we possibly do? Diggs is catching every ball, and he's manhandling all of our corners and all of our safeties.
You're so disrespectful.
Ah.
Don't stand over my man.
Yeah, that's what I was waiting for you to do something, because I was going to pop you.
No, good catch, but don't do my man. That's disrespectful.
I had some fun plays, but the most rewarding play for me and Knox had like a play against San Fran when I cut the guy. I was super excited for him. I was trying to get him in the paint. So that was a pretty good play for me. One of the most, for me, like not more so about me, but my teammate.
Best blocker we got. Oh, that.
The way that Diggs is, it's special, man. It really is special.
I love you more, dog. Let's get it.
If he keeps playing the way he plays, he's easily going to be a Hall of Famer.